no, he's just ready for a... There's your proof.
seen them do it, missing a hand, missing an arm, missing an eye. That's our military. Our military, they are so awesome. Some of them are in here right now. If we got military in here, stand up for me right now. Stand up if you're military right now. Yeah. Woo!
That guy's obvious.
Thank you very much, military. Y'all are awesome. Incredibly awesome. And the amazing thing about these people is they show us, just like our fire department, just like those law enforcement people, just like those emergency people who come out during disasters, they show us what is inside of each and every one of you in here right now. Y'all got that same thing, and that's why you're here. You're always making yourselves better. You're all a little bit nuts. Man, you got that thing in you. When that little voice comes up and says you can't do something, you step up and you get it done. When those haters are out there saying that we can't achieve our goals, you're the type of people to step up to them and you get it done. Listen to me, y'all. I am so proud to be sharing the world with you. You inspire me so much. I have the greatest job in the world. Every weekend I'm out here with people like yourself. You people are so freaking awesome. It is incredible. Feel it, y'all. Feel it. This pain's coming real soon. But I promise you, y'all, you feel your fellow butter in here, and you feel what I know is inside each and every one of you, and I will see you at that finish line today, all right? Woo! All right, let's rise up. Face our flag for our national anthem. Teamwork and camaraderie before my course time. I do not whine. Kids whine. I help my fellow mutters complete the course. And I overcome all my fear. Mutters, are you ready for this? Woo! I want you to look at the mutters to your left, to your right, behind you, pat them on the back, shake their hand, because we leave no mutter behind.
Stealth.
Wow, this is gonna be one bombing video.
I said your speakers survive.
Okay. Yeah, no kidding. They'll both be cool.
Thank God it's water.
Oh.
So this is going to be ice water, so let's wait for them to get under the thing first.
Makes your nuts shrivel.
Oh. get in it, but once you go under, holy sh. At least this part's simple.
Come on, open that alligator. Jesus. You okay? Your foot. Thank you.
shit.
We lost those guys already.
Oh. Okay. Sorry. No worries. Sorry.
Is there anybody behind you?
I don't know.
Well, watch your foot.
No.
Yeah, shoelace got caught.
If you let go of this, is it gonna hit me in the face?
You're always worried about it.
We got a penguin.
Oh.
breakdancing skills. What'd you do? That's good. This is 10K?
This is your last obstacle.
No, I mean 10,000 volts. Thank you.
fucking head.
Yeah, it felt like someone smacked me.
No, go in a different one. The barbed wire is too far down on there. It's loose.
Oh, okay. That's why they did that.
Go on a different side. Yeah, this one looks good. I think I lost my number. Nope. Still got it. There's electrical wires on there? Thanks. Alright, see you on the other side. Yeah, I'll try. Video's just gonna be me bitching in this one. Shit. wires. No wires. Strapped on my head for the obstacles, but for walking and hiking, it's just I'm holding it. Thank you.
you've done a great job.
Are those on?
Fantastic work, my brother. Too bad you left that lens cap on. Sorry about that.
Are those on?
Yeah. Go back. Do it again.
Thank you. I didn't get shot.
They did.
Really?
Good job, guys.
Come on.
Thank you.
What is that? Is that a camera?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was actually, this was the one I was looking most forward to,
yeah.
But I was kind of disappointed because I didn't actually get electrocuted.
Oh, some people did. It's not every single one. There's just certain ones. Some people get through without getting shot.
Should I run through it again and then do
it? Run through it again? Yeah, because I've seen several people get shocked. And they didn't like it.